Decades of politics, the White House, surprise-winning investigative journalist David Boston says